Okay, so I just arrived in Glees, a bouldering area in Germany. It has about 700-800 boulders, I think. It's only 3.5 hours ride from home, and I'm here for a day or two, and let's have some fun. It's pretty cold, like 5 degrees. It should go up to 10 later, but it is very sunny, so it's a beautiful day. Yeah, let's have some fun. Let's warm up and do this boulder behind me. This is what I'm grabbing towards, and this wasn't even fully in, so yeah, I don't think that's gonna be it today. By the way, a good tip when it's really cold and you want your shoes warmer, you put them under your armpits so they get a little warmer, and it's not as bad to put your feet inside them. Getting used to the top outs again is also like something I rarely do, or not really able to do it in the gym as well. So it's really getting used to pulling yourself up and mantling again. Yeah, it's kind of tricky, but I'll get it. So close. Yes. Let's go. I guess my fingers are a bit tired. My skin is a bit tired as well. Maybe I'll try like one or two more boulders, maybe a little bit easier. But yeah, it's been a good day.
I'll be back tomorrow.
Some more yoga.
So, it's day two. My skin's okay. My hands do feel a bit tired though. But yeah, let's have some fun again. Thank you.
So yeah, I think that's it for this weekend. I had a good one, and unless I see something really beautiful that I can't resist to climb, then I think I'll just head home. Yeah, it's been good. See you next time.